My name is Colin Campbell. I am the manager of chemical services at SaskPower. This is our new amine-related chemical analysis laboratory. This is to support the carbon capture facility at Boundary Dam Power Station and our new test facility, which is being constructed at Shan Power Station. The main focus of this lab is the analysis of environmental and occupational health and safety samples from the carbon capture facilities. My role in SaskPower is as the manager of chemical services is to oversee the central chemistry laboratories here at SaskPower. We have a number of different labs, including this new amine lab, which has just recently been built. I'm involved actively in method development here, developing new means of analyzing environmental contaminants and components which might be produced from as a result of carbon capture. We've been working internationally with a large number of the world leaders in carbon capture, focusing on the monitoring of any potential harmful emissions from these facilities, as well as on the benefits environmentally of these types of facilities. This lab is designed to provide state-of-the-art analytical capabilities in support of those efforts. Some of the organizations we've been working with internationally are TNO from the Netherlands, TCM Mongstad from Norway, and the National Carbon Capture Center in the United States. This facility is critical to the success of our carbon capture facilities because it's necessary for us to have a clear-cut understanding of any emissions which might come from our facilities. We want to ensure that the facilities are environmentally friendly and safe for all of our workers. This lab is equipped with state-of-the-art instrumentation, and we're developing new methods for doing this analysis, looking at lower and lower levels. We hope that this lab will become a state-of-the-art, absolute leading-edge facility in the world.